to get the proper attire on for this one. Y'all, this is kicking it with Ben. He has been kicked more than one way. One, working. Trying to do more than what I'm supposed to be doing, but anyway. The other one is, and it's something I was doing for myself. Not for the glory, just because I wanted to see if I still had it in me that I could. You know, if you take the possibility out of can't, what does that spell? I can. I wanted to see if I still had the I can's in me. So I got it in my head. My brother's got this YouTube channel, and it ain't a race me and him made amongst me and him. It's just something I did to prove to myself I still had things in me at 52 that I did back in the day. So I put in, I was going to outdo him on views on these YouTube videos. Well, now, today, and I'm getting this from him. This ain't something I'm doing, figuring on my own side. I ain't even tried to figure this one I'm telling y'all now out, but this is what he told me at approximately around 8:46 p.m. My YouTube channel passed him around that time, 8:46 p.m., at an estimated 84 view difference. Okay, he got, at the time this came out, he had 8,094 views, and I had 8,178 views, which is a difference of 84 views. Well, it ain't that I was trying to prove myself better than him or none of that kind of, you know, stuff that a lot of people do, you know. I just wanted to prove to myself, this is something with myself, to see that I still had it in me. Being old as dirt and going, I'm over the hill now. I'm 52, 50's at the peak of the hill. But anyway, I tell you what, I still got it in me, but it's a lot harder to get it. I worked for it. So now I'm going to back off and start doing a little. My videos are going to start being a little different. Give me a week or two to get swapped out because I'm so used to doing it one way and I'm going to start making some changes, but it's still going to be kicking my bed. And look, I love my brother. And he does great work. Matter of fact, this took me a half a million videos to catch up with his little handbook. So that proves to me he's better than me. But anyway, you know, we're going to keep some more videos out, but they're going to start changing a little bit here and there for the next week or two. I'm going to change my way of doing it. But anyway, just kicking it with Ben, and we will kick it again. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And ring that little ding ling on for the videos coming out on both channels. Jordan Woodworking. Just type in Jordan Woodworking, and that'll carry you to it. Mine's Kicking with Ben. Just type in Kicking with Ben. Kicking just with an I-N on the end of it, not the I-N-G. Okay, again, this is Kicking it with Ben. Later, Gator.